Man, it's been so long since I've gotten down with my TF2 bad self. Too long. Maybe got a tough break. Cosmetic cases, other cases. Do you know how many cases I've got here? I mean, really? So many. This is not even begin to show it. I mean, we got crates. We've got cases. We've got cases. We've got a case for cases. But that's not what we're dealing with today. Message? Scream Forces is... Scream Fortress Extended. I almost tripped over my tongue there. November 16th. Okay, so we got some time to rock out the whole Halloween thing. Tome of Merasmus. Oh, the Merasmus are back. All right. Collect souls on Pit of Death. Collect haunted souls. So we're doing this whole thing again. Let's break the seals on the Merasmus. Gorge event, Halloween pumpkin kills punk. All right, so we've rocked those out. Let's go to find a game. We're going to go casual, because you know, that's pretty much what we're going to do. Special events, we'll rock out the special events. And start the search. Here we go, diggity, diggity, ding, ding, diggity, 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 ding, ding, diggity, diggity. Okay, now it's like 1 o'clock in the afternoon on a Saturday. This should go boom. So many people playing TF2. Come on, gang. All right. Let's do the time warp again. Ghost Fort. That makes me want to get down with my demo self. No pyro self. Oh.
Three,
2, 1. That's not a door. It's a decor. All right, here's a door. It's been so long since I did the whole Ghost Fort thing. Around here, creeping around. Alright, we got some kids.
The wheel of fate is a fickle mistress.
Oh, now we're all on fire, you know. And now we're all on fire. Where are the see some blue guys? It's no fun without the other team. I actually use that as a an avoidance maneuver there, not as so much as a. This isn't gonna work out. Rocketed. You could hardly see what was going on. There was just flame and swinging. God help me, I love it so much. Singing it, bonging it.
Alert. The control point is being contested.
Yeah, I could go with my, my special unusual there. The Halloween like the people
cannot escape the wheel of hate. Rock in the heads.
Oh, this is not good.
Now it's our second current.
Your fate is at hand.
Whoa.
That was so close to being cool. Wow, that's just... wow. Kaboom. I just love. But Jeevan keeps us
prepare to feel the wrath of the Wheel of Fate!
That's Wheel of Fate.
It is the crank boosted in!
Oh, we gotta go explosives. Okay, well, I got killed there. I did some damage to him, though. With the crit boosting. I'm fairly certain now we're all friends here trying to kill Merasmus. It's a beautiful thing, really, when two groups of people that absolutely hate each other can get together and agree that they hate something else so much more. Yes, I must have.
The control point has been captured.
I should explosively. Oh man! I don't even know what the point was there. I really don't. It's getting back in TF2. I played a couple rounds of it where, you know, I wasn't getting anything really inspired on the mic. Fun things weren't happening. I was like, yeah. I'll get multiple teams there. That's never good.
Alert. The control point is being contested.
And, you know, I'm not gonna, like, try a post up that's. Hey, look, it's TF2. That's all it needs to be, so we're just gonna close that. I'm having a better feeling about today. This is bad. Did I get anybody? Did I at least hurt them? That is the place to put it, I guess, you know. Get on in here. Reload. Reload. Make things explode! You got somebody. Reload it, reload it, reload it, reload it. Reload. We have to go to sword soon. Got me from behind. Fight one guy, they get me from behind. That's how they are. You see that? They get you from behind. It's just how that is. While everyone's distracted, bomb them! What even happened?
Turn you to colored rye.
Surrender now,
match. Oh, have we gone neutral again? Keep track without it. Anybody else craving, you know, sour cream at this point?
A gargoyle is here!
Magic.
Oh, gargoyle.
Can you withstand the dark power?
I forget what the heck the gargoyle bought you. Looking for the gargoyle, because why not look for the gargoyle? heck is the gargoyle? Once upon a time, I would have known where you could even look for the gargoyle, where the good places are. Where are the gargoyle points? There it is! I got one! Give me any kind of burn real courage.
Hey guys! Beat that wizard, huh? Mustafa. How do you like this island? Pretty nice, huh? Water from
Potter. Yeah.
Oh, I have to fool around with this more in G-Mod, I think. Oh dear, here we go. Can we catch on the side here? Hey, but allow me to miss a spell.
The terror of your own giant head.
Or do I?
Point has been captured.
Do I have a giant head? Yep, there is my giant head! Woo! I got me a giant head. Do-do-do-do. Which it really should go, you know, for the whole chopping the giant head off thing. This is the time of snipers. Ooh, got him. Flank and rotate and fire again. Love these cannons. Ooh, nice. That was almost like I planned it. Yeah. Oop, ow, I got shot with the. Get out of there! Out of bombs. I have a full now. Need a couple more. I'll tap this out. Run away, it's fine. Oh, I had to reload. That was bobbering. You bobberingly kind of bobberish kind of bob. Loaf, bro. Loaf, loaf. Oh, another Merasmus. Pepe Pig is hate crime. I don't even know what that means, and I don't want to know what that means. Don't comment in the description if you know what that means. Boomity, 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 boomity. Did I get him there? Down there if I didn't get him. Where is he? There he is. I cannot seem to move. Like at all. I'm the bomb? I think it's the bomb. I think it's the bomb. It's the dead bird. Alright, so now we're back to killing each other. Bonking people. Bonking people. I'm supposed to dunk.
Your fate is at hand!
Oh, what's my fate now? What's my latest fate? Oh, I jump! That's a cool. blue fade. Dum 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 dum. Reload, reload, and boing! Darn that mini sentry!
Teeny tiny heads!
Should I do that? Should I go pingy and throw down mini sentries?
I have you.
I'd forgotten exactly how long these maps can go. Screw this out again because we got that. Again, I don't know what the occurred. Thighs? Is it a...
Oh, life courses back into my gut.
Is what? I think I got a monster. I definitely got a monster. Truce ended and I got immediately killed for being near Merasmus. Here's what I don't understand. When I play levels like this, when I play any number of levels on, say, oh, I don't know, Grand Theft Auto online, I have zero fun. What is it different? What is it? This is just as bizarre, just as annoying at times, really. There's enough to mess with your mechanics. What is different about this? Is it just the variety? Just the character that's brought to the game? Why do I like it? Rocket it by an Ubered Indian, I guess, is the...
You watch!
Level 5? Wow, we're just you can't even cap the map because there's just Merasmus after Merasmus after Merasmus. And now there's phone calls and phone calls. Okay, so, check this out. You're playing the game, get a phone call, you mute the mic. You wait a little bit, and Dixie, you know, you have to get up from the thing, pray that, you know, you don't get kicked, you're being idle. You come back, you rush back into the game, and what do? You forget to unmute the mic. So, yay. There's a lot of yay here. So now we're, from here on out, I'm watching the video with you.
The wheel!
Come on, wheel.
Look at that. I completely missed the guard. It's so funny when you're not focused on targets. Things you can pick up. Healing up and we're holding the point gates all just the hunky dory. And heavy turns. Somehow I didn't get a hit on that.
ballistic booms going over that way.
The control point of mission ends.
And he thinks the mission's ending in 60 seconds. No. We got a long way to go as far as that's concerned. This goes back and forth and back and forth. And every time you change ownership of the point, you gotta deal with Merasmus. So this can go quite some time. For some reason, it seemed like every time I got overcharged, then I'd immediately get killed. So this is kinda like, I don't think I'm long to do it. I think this is the point I suddenly realize that we're all on the same team. Bombs to the last.
Kill me, fool, or I am great at fighting.
You know, I don't even remember that part of the map where Merasmus was basically turned into a prop hunt kind of thing. What is this? Mandela effect or something more?
Find me! Nope. Encoder.
Faulty memory. There he is!
Fire!
Fire! And it's right into his crotch. He's hitting him with a sword right into his serial crotch. There you go. Okay, so now the truce is ended. Now, do I know the truce is ended? I don't remember. There was at least one point I thought they were all still friends, and then I took something right to the face. I think by now I would have figured it out. And we're reloading. Take out anything coming from that way, anything coming from this way. Here we go, Lord Merasmus. Spells of spookery. Little Michael Jackson thriller stuff. Now apparently we don't have to fight him at this point. It's just like they're gonna bring everybody together and kill each other. That's a new one.
Yes! The wheel! It is a crit boosting.
There you go. A little takeoff on the quickening there. And taken down by a fellow demo man.
I would have thought that the Brotherhood of Scotsmen would have prevented you from killing me so quickly.
Still have some crit boost too, but I don't think I do any of that either. Once that goes down. Now we got one crit after we then die. Ah, the one with the rare pony hats. That's good. Another pony hat. So many pony hats. How did you even get those? There was a store here. You have to buy them, you have to earn them somehow. He ran away. Gravesy Robin ran away. Gravesy ran away, away. The silver bend shoved off my head, and now I'm lying there real dead. Oh, that's where we're going with this. The Dragon Slayer.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Whenever I see a name typed in all small letters, I wonder, was the person really, you know, enthused with the name? It's kind of like, you know. What's it going to be today? Oh, it's Dragon Slayer. There it is. You need something, you know? You don't want to use your real name. And Sentry.
Doom!
Now we're all on the same team again. Merasmus appears here. The reapparition of the apparition of Merasmus.
rocking along, singing a song, shooting Merasmus. Hey! Happy Halloween! There he is!
You and me, buddy! We're gonna blow that wizard up!
I think I got the bomb off. There, that was good. So I did my part there. Oh, look at this. We're doing blasting him. Dropping the bomb. And I'm dead. Bombed by Merasmus. The bombification of a nation. Ah, okay, now here's where I think I considered. Yes, I went to NG because someone kept putting a gun on the point, and every time Merasmus would go away, then the gun would kick everybody out. And this was weird, like, I couldn't quite select it.
Hiding, healing. I might never come out.
So there's Merasmus, but does the gun even survive Merasmus? Metal. Armor, I put that there in hopes that it would fight the other guy. Okay, so now we get a gun on the point, and then they defeated Merasmus just at that point. Yeah, I remember. This was good, good times. Didn't need the health, but hopped across it anyway, just for style points, folks. Because you gotta have that new style.
Spin the wheel, you fool!
Yes, alright, Gargoyle. Okay, we made it to overtime. We should have won. No, it's in overtime. And the guys couldn't hold the point even for that.
Spin the wheel and seal your fate.
Mission ends.
Everybody's invincible.
Everybody's invincible. And now I know for a fact that you killed him almost immediately on this one. Alright, run up here. Not invincible. Forgot I'm not invincible for the gun. You just get killed. My buggy little self getting killed right there in front of everything. Oh! Ponied in the back!
5, 4.
Now we have 4 seconds left. We're all right. We'll just rush out there and throw some bombs on the.
You failed!
And we lose. It's all right, so we try to go for the Russian dancer. And someone kills me. You know, my fellow brother Scotsman again. No appreciation for the end of round dancing. Now this is interesting. I did not notice this at first. But you will notice just pretty much everybody bails.
Get fighting already!
I go NG. Figure we'll throw a gun down somewhere. And what? Now we're down to 3 people. And no one on blue is doing this. Blue's still loaded up.
3.
Red has said the heck with this. They don't want to have to go through 2 more rounds to hope for that. It's a hoobie. I hit the hoobie and I realized it's a hoobie, not heavy.
The wheel spins! You are gods!
Yeah, that didn't work out for me.
It is not an exact science. Let's
go down to the character. I got blown up, and I got blown up, and everybody got. Oh, and I just. I think I blew my. I hit the pumpkin, killed the one guy, and then blew myself up in the process, which is probably about as good as it could have happened. Did not see that. Did not even figure that at the time. So now, there's 3 of us. And there's the rest of the team. So they just start spawn camping us. So if you're off, you're gonna be spawn camping. Still thinking at this point that I had a team, okay? I'm gonna break out. We're gonna work this out here. We're gonna break the spawn camping. And I'm like, alright, Silver Benz, you burn on down. Now, McLegend here.
At first I was kind of resentful that he wasn't trying to help, but he figured it out. There was only two of us. Nothing was gonna good was gonna come from this. But he wanted to see the round end so he could get his point. One. Get an arrow in the thigh. McLegend is just there thinking about the next time he's gonna have a Big Mac. No, that could feel like a Big Mac. No, okay. Gotta be good. He said Halloween, I've had enough time. This is the point where I started to realize this is gonna end well. I accidentally lit the Hoobie on fire. I'm like, wait a minute. I'm alone! Just me and McLegend, and like, he's not doing anything. So what do you do in that case? That's right, spy. Do-do-do. They're watching through the window, but I don't care. I'm just gonna disguise and turn invisible. And mess with them. Here I come! Come get me! Nope, I'm over here now. Ha ha! I'm a ghost. I'm a Halloween ghostie! That's the wrong voice. I am a Halloween ghost. Ha ha, we are just going to try and scare you to death. Okay, so I got out. And the idea here is Harold can't. Back in here, charge up my invisibility, frustrate that guy. I don't really have a hope of winning here. Like, they're all locking down the point. I should have handled that better. I think I'm a gibbous spy too. That makes it even better. Yep, it's got the Mad Hatter magician hat thing with the bunny in it. That's cool. Back to this. Trying to make them think they're coming over this way. Make them run over there. Back and forth. Just continually screwing with them. I'm alone against the entire other team at this point. I mean, you know, there's only so much you can do. All you can now, you let the watch charge back up. Now, the smart thing actually probably would have been just stay in here till they all quit the game out of boredom. But at this point, I didn't want to have to win anyway. I just wanted it to be over. Get my points. You don't get any points towards your ranking unless you survive to the end of the level. If you quit early, then you get nothing. So, not wanting to waste all this effort. Here I am, I'm a banana head engineer. I'm banana head engineer, and you're not even acting to me. You're AFK. Poof! Not on my own head. And of course, there's a scout who has to ruin things, but yeah. I forgot you could level up the unidentified following object. Use a little bit more of that. Although I do like the Dutchman quite a lot. That is such a pretty kind of thing. I'm not even going to bother with that one. I am going back. Yes! Run away. Run away, run away, run away, run away. Still run away, then run back around. Again, again, just keep annoying them.
Then lights
out! Just make him earn it, you know? That was the whole idea.
There's like a minute left.
I don't have a hope of winning. Going out as a pie bro. This time I run straight out. slap down that red tape recorder.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
Yeah, we got the sentry gun, so that was nice. Not that it matters at this point. Yes, I'm gonna try and stab. Oh, come on. Come here. Ooh, the guy with the crit that didn't quite kill him. Two rounds, he would be
dead. Mission ends in 10 seconds.
At this point, I'm like, oh, thank goodness it's almost over.
Four, three, two, one.
Well, good game, everyone. I think I threw down here by a lifetime, and then they shot me, because... I don't know, they must be looking for the free kill for the level their weapons. That's all I can say. There it is, me against the world, folks. But I got what I wanted. I've gotten some points. Not quite enough to get me to 10. But I was happy with it. It was over. And on that note, as the video wraps around here, I am your Black Knight. Have a great night.